On behalf of the American people, I offer congratulations to the people of the Philippines on the 112th anniversary of your Declaration of Independence. This is a momentous time for your country, and the United States congratulates you on your successful election last month, a testament to the strength of your democracy and a positive example for the world. We look forward to witnessing a smooth transition to the new administration in the coming weeks. The affinity between our country and our peoples runs very deep. Filipinos and Americans are connected by ties of friendship, family, and culture, and by the contributions of some 4 million Americans of Filipino ancestry living in the United States and 150,000 Americans living in the Philippines. Our nations have enjoyed a long history of cooperation and collaboration. We fought side by side in defense of freedom during World War II, and this partnership continues today, whether we are working together to promote peace and development, combat extremism, or help victims of natural disasters. The United States is grateful for our alliance with the Philippines and for the benefits it brings to both of our countries, and we look forward to working closely with your new president to continue our strong bilateral partnership. On behalf of the United States, please accept my best wishes for your continued success and prosperity on this special day. Mabuhay!